An injury crisis robs player manager Trevor Francis of his first, second and third choice strikers. He turns to central defender Paul Warhurst to fill in up front. He proved an instant hit, calmly collecting both the goals that put Wednesday into the quarter-finals.